ECAT Concert Productions are sponsored by Doug King Builders Incorporated. ECAT would like to thank all sponsors for making coverage of all this year's concerts possible.
My name is Douglas King. I've been a developer and builder since 1966. Been building for over 55 years. Love what we do. Everything we built is something that I myself and my family would welcome to live in, and we've been successful, and the people that have bought from us are glad that they've done business with us. It's been a good journey, and we have hopefully a lot more to finish before we hang it up.
Welcome. We're about to start right now, so don't forget to get your pizza and your beer and all the good stuff. So welcome. This is the sixth and final concert of the fourth year of the Shoveltown Cultural District's Summer Music Series, which is held here at the Oaks Ames Memorial Hall, and it is the district's performance and event center. This has been our best year by far. We had a record 350 people in attendance at last week's concert. And during the first 3 years, I don't think we ever had a crowd larger than 200. So we thank you for your support, for passing the word about the concerts, and that's really what sells it, is word of mouth. And also, for some of you here can remember in the beginning, we had some very hot and humid evenings. And let's just hope the rain holds off for tonight, and I think it will. That's what the weatherman says, so we should be okay. And just some information on the district. The Cultural District is part of the Massachusetts Cultural Council's program. And I read this every concert. Quote, to advance the Commonwealth's creative and cultural sector by celebrating traditions and talents, championing its collective needs, and equitably investing public resources. Close quote. So that's why we're here tonight, and to have a good time. The Cultural Council receives federal funding from the National Endowment of the Arts. Tonight, for our last concert of 2023, Mark Vinicor of Easton Live Productions, I think you know him as the guy that sells the raffle tickets. He's up there on the rocks with a white hat and the blue shirt. He will be talking with you tonight. You can guarantee it. So anyway, yeah, and he's bringing us four in a row here. It looks like it could be a great show. I like the look. I really love the mic, the classic 50s rock and roll microphone. Was it Buddy Holly or something? I should do it. Anyway, okay. I'd like to give a shout out again to the gang at the Shoveltown Cultural District who really do all the work and put these things together. There's Joan. She's in white down at the pizza table. She's really cracks the whip. There's Pam. There's Kristen. Oh, she's the vice chair. Joan, Amy, Suzanne, Dottie, who is the chair of the committee, Marky and Priscilla. Now, as I mentioned earlier, Marky and Priscilla. Priscilla is right there waving at you. We'll be selling tickets to the raffle, and the drawing is at intermission. And half goes to the lucky winner, and the other half will go back to the district. And again, the man of the night here, Marky, has got his attention. Marky, we do owe him a hand. Last Wednesday, the raffle winner took home over $500 thanks to his efforts. So a little appreciation for Marky. Okay. And finally, our thanks to our local sponsors, the Bank of Easton, Easton Grange 196, Easton Lions with Rob Goodrich as president, Premier Properties and Lenny Altieri, Gary's Farm in Brockton, which has flowers, produce, and plants. The quality is good and the prices are reasonable. And it's a family business who for over 65 years on Pleasant Street in Brockton. And I talk about them. This is where my mother used to go when I was young to get her corn and tomatoes. And they're very nice people, very nice people. So we want to thank all of them for our support. Excuse me, for their financial report. Support. And please support our vendors tonight. We have Frank Altieri. Frank is right there in the black T-shirt of Shoveltown Brewery, a company he founded with a partner. And Frank's got the best beer in town, and that's because he makes it. So it's very fresh and very good. And Joe is another regular. He's vendor. He's not here tonight. He owns Bill's House of Pizza, which is in the yellow building right down the street on Main Street. And it's always good. It's always a good night for a couple of Bill's slices of pizza. And Joe, the owner, treats us nicely so we can keep our prices low. So one extra thing, extra concert I want to talk about. It's not part of the summer series, but it's September 17th, and the Cultural District won't be celebrating the Legacy Festival over at the Governor's Estate because the trustees are doing some construction. But it will be a concert here, September 17th, and there'll be several acts. The opening act will be Rose Conservatory, and that's the children's choir from Brockton. And they did a very popular opening act for our first concert of this year. Our old friend Dave Spagone will perform an acoustic set of folk rock. Morrison Hotel with classic rock will be next. And then Rock Steady with favorite vocalist Bobby Venuto. We like his group, the groups he's been in so much. They're the only act we've had back every 4 years, and they're really a crowd favorite. And to close out, the top of the bill is Jake and Jenny. They're a local duo and rising stars who will be performing this time with a full band. And that consists of friends from Nashville. So there'll be some really talented musicians at that act. And the duo was well received in Music City, USA. And their future looks good. And they were very kind in substantially reducing their performance rate so it could fit our budget. So the street is going to be closed off. We anticipate, a good size crowds. So if you can mark that on your calendar, September 17th. Okay, now I always ask if anybody has seen our sign for the Oak Sands Memorial Hall. We have all these lovely new signs around. We don't seem to be mentioned. So if anybody can help us out on this or give us some direction, we haven't heard anything from anybody yet, we'd be very pleased. So I'm looking for Dottie Fulginetti. I don't see her, but Dottie is the chair of the Cultural District. She's also the chair of the Easton Select Board and has been a very good friend of the hall. And there she is. Dottie, you missed your cue. Come on. She's down by the black truck. I think she's getting a slushie or something like that. But anyway, and a big shout out to Dottie, and I think she deserves a round of applause too. So there you go. Okay. So without further ado, let's hear from Four in a Row. Thank you.
You didn't think we were playing tonight, did you?
Well, my baby and me, you and that last Saturday night. I had my hair bound tight, the baby just looks so right. Well, mama wanted you on back by two. I don't care if it's past curfew. Come on, pretty baby, let's get out of here right. Guitar.
you very much. You can hear us over there by the pole. All right, that's the place to be. A couple dogs over there.
All right, next up we're going to do a song by Johnny Preston called Cradle of Love. Cradle of love. We're rocking by baby. In the cradle of love. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. So rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows, oh, Jack and Jill went up. And gave her a show. They fell into the cradle of love. Rock it by baby. Do Ray Vaughan. Let's Ray do Vaughan, it. Yeah. I
Anybody seen the Elvis movie out there? Yeah, it's a good movie, huh? All right, Adam, why don't you play something for us?
I guess so.
These instruments do not like this weather.
Which is any weather, honestly.
Yeah. All right, let's do Honeycomb.
One, two, one, two, three.
Honeycomb, honeycomb. Oh, it's a darn good life, and it's kind of funny how the Lord made the bee, and the bee made the honey, and a honeybee looking. Honeycomb, and they roam the world, and they gathered all of a honeycomb into one sweet tall, and a honeycomb from a million trips made my baby's lips all honeycomb. Oh, won't you be my baby? Well, a honeycomb be my own. Got a hank of hair and a piece of bone that made a walking, talking honeycomb. Well, honeycomb, oh, won't you be my baby? Well, a honeycomb be my own. Honeycomb, well, honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Well, honeycomb, be my own. What a darn good life when you got a wife like honeycomb.
you. For all you Buddy Holly fans.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yeah, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna be, you know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day when I die. Will you give me all your love and your turtle dove and all your hugs and kisses and your money too? Well, you say you love me, baby, but still you tell me maybe that someday, well, I'll be blue. Oh, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yeah, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know I don't like us. That'll be the day when I die.
So if you're just getting here, you've been here and didn't hear earlier, we are four in a row. We're a 50s, 60s rock and roll band. We got some originals in there, too. We like taking the old stuff, making it, I don't know, new-ish. The three of us right here in the front, we've been together for a long, long time, ever since we were 16. You can guess how old we are now, not 17. And then Adam is semi-new to the band. He's been crushing it lately. Yeah, right? Big hand for him there. He came right in after we've been playing for a long time, and he just kind of seamlessly came right in. So we're going to show you what he can do a little bit later. But thanks for having us here. It's awesome, awesome crowd. And Mike, what are we going to play from right now?
I haven't decided yet.
This Beach Boys.
All right, let's do a Fats Domino song. Sadly, we don't do any Beach Boys. We do Close.
You see Brian Wilson up here?
Well, you made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? And you're to blame. You broke my heart when you said we'll part. Ain't that shame, my tears fell like rain.
All right, so next we're going to showcase our bassist here in the middle. He's a tall guy, so I put him right in the middle of us. Make us seem a little bit more proportionate over here. Believe it or not, we do play some Beatles. So this one's for you guys.
She was just 17. Do you know what I mean? And the way she looked was way beyond compare. She wouldn't dance with another. Oh, since I saw her standing there. Well, she looked at me.
All right, guys, let's go.
We're gonna do a Western song for you now. Watch me pack my bags, and don't you ever try to stop me, girl. Your sweet loving daddy ain't coming back. I've tried my very best to love you, but honey, we can't get along. And don't you ever try that southbound train. Your sweet loving daddy already gone. Southbound train, I'm better off without you anyway. And girl, you're gonna be sorry for you've treated me that way. Girl, I'm leaving on a southbound train. Train, it's doing me right. On the day we met, I went astray, and now I am on my way. And I'm leaving on a southbound train. I'm better off without you anyway. And girl, you're gonna be sorry for you've treated me that way. Mark, he's saying that pot is the pot is $410. I was going to say, wow, okay. Oh, look at that. Marky's got our business cards if you're looking for one. We also have more up here.
Can vault this wall.
I
Stepping in a pothole over here.
Night's young, so the song's for that.
One, two, three o'clock, 4 o'clock rock, 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock rock, 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight, but you got rags on. Join me on, we'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight, rock, rock, rock to broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
That's what I'm talking about. All right, y'all can sing along with this one.
The night was clear and the moon was yellow and the leaves came tumbling down. I was standing
to
men were gambling.
This one's Adam's favorite over there.
Oh, apparently.
All right, we love this one. We really took it, made it a little different. So I know you know it. Clap along with it, whatever you want to do with it.
He rocks in the treetop all day long.
And it really was grand. Started going steady and I left.
right. How we doing out there way in the back? All right, represent. All right, who out there knows a guy named, what's his name? Nah, just kidding. Elvis Presley, anybody know that guy? All right, this guy knows. Mike has to mentally prepare for this. Even though he's not singing.
You look like an angel,
like an angel.
Walk like an angel,
walk like an angel.
Talk like an angel, but I got a wife. You're the devil in disguise. Oh yes you are, devil in disguise. Ooh. I thought that I was in heaven, but I was sure. Heaven knows that you've lied to me. The devil's in your eye. You look like an angel,
look like an angel.
Walk like an angel,
you walk like an angel.
Talk like an angel, but I got a wife. You're the devil in disguise. Oh yes you are, devil in disguise. Kisses, you cheated and you schemed. Heaven knows that you've lied to me. You're not the way you seem. You look like an angel,
look like an angel.
Walk like an angel,
you walk like an angel.
Talk like an angel.
Thank you. Yeah. If anybody was over here, I can't see you anymore, but that's okay. I can hear you.
It's great. Does it look like we're going to, like, tell a ghost story, maybe?
Ooh. Can you tell he's a dad? This one's for all you Fallout 4 fans out there. Not all at once. We're going to do one more before we take a quick short break so we can do the raffle and all that with a pot of at least $410. Could be even $415.
Higher.
$9 million.
Tickets up here at the red table. Oh, and the beers are right next to it, so you can't miss it.
We're going to go later. A little later. We're going to go out of our comfort zone here.
time that she really loved. Ooh, she loved me. She loved me good. I guess nobody ever really knew. Ooh, she loved me.
Thank you very much, everybody. We'll be right back after one of these guys down here tells you who won. Yeah, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the raffle drawing. Oh, drawing for us will be Joan Lundgren, who is the person probably most responsible for this evening. So. Oh yes, and the prize is $250. It's 987-782. Okay, once more, it is 987-782. We have a winner, and right here, his name is Fred Ames, and he won the raffle. Thank you, Joan. Thank you very much. So, of course, I am donating it to the district. So, thank you very much. Sorry. Here's the money. There you go. Okay, thank you, and the music will start in 5 minutes or so. Anyway, on September 17th, on September 17th, the music will start. The 17th, the music will start at 11 o'clock, and it should be through by about 3:30. You know, could run as late as 4 o'clock. But again, the starting time on the 17th is 11 o'clock right here. Thank you.
Oh, you guys aren't tired yet, right? You ready for some more music? Yeah. I don't know. That wasn't loud, Mike. I think we should go home. What do you think? I'll ask again. You guys ready for some more music or what? All right. There we go. Now, I got one more question for y'all. All right, I don't see any police around, so I think you're safe. Anybody out there been to prison? Anybody? I'm looking at this guy right here in the hat. He looks like he's done some shady things in his lifetime. All right, well, this one's for you.
I hear the train a-comin', it's a-rollin' around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine
don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy and don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, oh, I hang my head and cry. Dining car, they're probably drinking coffee, man, and they're smoking them big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free, but those people keep them moving. Oh, and that's what tortures me. If that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle, oh, it blow my blues away.
Who did that one, do you know? Hey, there you go.
my love, all my kissing. You don't know what you've been missing, oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy, the whole world can see that you were meant for me. All of my life I've been waiting, the night there'll be no hesitating, oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy, the whole world can see that you were meant for me. Stars appear and the shadows are falling, you can hear my heart calling. A little bit of love makes everything right.
Singing clap too, I'm sure.
Yeah, and this is a true story, so
take this as a lesson.
Is my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran around with every single guy in town.
Great dancing there, guys. We're going to keep you moving. Dance a little faster now.
How did you know? I want bottle mop, I want bamboo, I do it.
We know you like that one. Yeah,
I know. It's hard to see this list.
All right, I'm not wearing them.
I'm wearing gray sneaks. But just in case I was.
Oh, it's a one for the month, two for the show. Gonna get rid of now, go, cat, go. But don't you step in my blue suede shoes. You can do nothing but lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, slap in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you wanna do, lay off of them shoes. But don't you step in my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Let's hear it, Mike. You can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything that you want to do, lay off of them shoes. But don't you step in my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Dan Cohen on bass. All right, Mike, help him out. Let's go. Sweat shoes, blue, blue, blue sweat shoes. Ow, blue, blue, blue sweat shoes, baby. Blue, blue, blue sweat shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue sweat shoes.
Thank you. The soda tastes really good.
All right, I'd like to dedicate this next song to my beautiful wife. I believe she's still here. She might not be, but
I'm right
anyway.
Here, Mike. What are you talking about?
Sorry, I gotta get my glasses.
The one I
just a fool.
We're gonna speed it up here a little bit here with an obscure rockabilly song that I've taken to.
Half a beer and he's gone.
One cold winter morning, dragging a ball and chain. They let me kiss my baby goodbye, then they put me on the train. Tried to hide her tears. I tried to paint a picture that lasts for 9 years. Engineer blew his whistle. It made a mournful sound. Conductor hollered all aboard. I soon was prison bound. Standing on the platform, I watched her wave goodbye. It's hard to see through cold black smoke and blue tears in your eyes. From the train, pistol that brought the gambler down. I didn't mean to kill him. Why did he have to die? Then there'd be no cold black smoke or blue tears in your eyes.
Dance, everybody. We're going to keep you dancing and singing with this next one. We're definitely going to need some help, so Pete will let you know what you need to do when you need to do it.
Who's going to let me know?
Say ah. All right, can we do that? I know you can.
This next one, Mike's gonna rip a solo right in the beginning, so let's go. dancing, guys.
Yeah.
Best dancer.
Machine when it comes to rocking, she's a queen. I love to dance on Saturday night. All alone, I can hold her tight. But she lives on 28th floor uptown. The elevator's broken down. So I walk 1, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4. 5, 6, 7, body by more. I'm on 12, I'm starting to track. 15th floor, I'm ready to say. Get to the top, I'm too tired to rock. Aching feet. Well, this went on for a couple of days, but I couldn't stay away. So I walk 1, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4. 5, 6, 7, body by more. I'm on 12, I'm starting to drag. 15, 4, I'm ready to set. Get to the top, I'm too tired to rock. All right, hit it, Mike. To it. All this running is dragging me down. If I'm court shapes over a rail, so I walk 1, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4. 5, 6, 7, body by more. I'm on 12 pounds on the track. 15, 4, I'm ready to say. Get to the top, I'm too tired to run.
All right, we're going to bring it to the 1980s real quick, about as far as we go, I think. Stray Cat song here called Bring It Back.
Around in a ragtop ride, make it feel
This next one, we love doing because, well, we do it when the vibe's right out there. And I think tonight, absolutely, you guys deserve this song. So this next one's called One Night.
One night with you is all that I'm now praying for. The things that we each could plan will make my dreams come true. Just come. By your side, with your sweet helping hand, my love's too strong to hide. Always live a very quiet life. I
boys, let's go.
Time for a few more songs for you, but before we go, I'd like to thank the Easton Lions and Fred, Marky here. Sorry, Freddie. Marky, we want to thank Marky V for getting us in here. We've done a lot of work with Marky, and he's done us a lot of good things for like getting us gigs like this. So we want to thank him and Fred Ames and everyone here at Ames Hall to really putting these events on. This is wonderful. So without further ado, we're gonna do another song here, and this one's a little bit of a medley for you.
So Marky is he's a Lions member, right? He is. If you couldn't tell, he's got the matching hat and the polo shirt there. But Marky, do you know what you also are, though? You don't know what you are? No? Let's tell him, boys. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound.
Said you was high class, well that was just a lie. Well, they said you was high class, well that was just a lie.
old friend of mine. Let's go, let's go. Show you how a band comes together. Let's take it down, boys. Are right, you guys having a good time tonight? Pretty good crowd. All right, there we go. To my left. All right, I'm gonna show how the band comes together now on every song we do. Now, no song is a good song without a real nice bass line in the back. So, Dan, let's show them what you got. Let's go. Pretty nice. All right, Mike, help him out a little bit there. Rhythm guitar and then myself. But we have Adam in the back there helping us out. I'm saying a shake.
puts bring me in my baby right back on the home again. Thank you guys, it's been an awesome crowd tonight. Thanks for having us.
ECAT Concert Productions are sponsored by Doug King, Builders Incorporated. ECAT would like to thank all sponsors for making coverage of all this year's concerts possible.
My name is Douglas King. I've been a developer and builder since 1966. Been building for over 55 years. Love what we do. Everything we built is something that I myself and my family would welcome to live in, and we've been successful, and the people that have bought from us are glad that they've done business with us. It's been a good journey, and we have hopefully a lot more to finish before we hang it up.